Checkpoint, if you're missing your smartwatch, please be sure to identify the plate. Thank you.
Pocket, it goes over the responsibilities of our exit rows. Look that over, make sure you're comfortable with the requirements. If not, let Jody know, she'll be glad to receive you. Pleasure to have you on board, top of the Saturday, and we should be, hope everyone had a great day this far. Welcome aboard.
From the flight deck, Captain speaking. My name is Janusz. Joining me in the front is your first officer, Rob. On behalf of myself and my entire crew, it's my pleasure to welcome you aboard the flight to Portland. Flight time during the climb and descent, a little bit of smoother cruise, so if possible, I'll make sure to get that seatbelt sign off for you guys.
The exits are equipped with evacuation slides. All exits are marked with the red and white signs, and a dark cabin, the floor level lighting will mark the route to the exits. In evacuation, leave your carry-on bags behind. Take a moment to look around, notice the exits closest to you, that they may be behind your seat. To fasten your seatbelt, just place that slide into the buckle. Tighten by pulling. are now available at alaskawifi.com. We also do have streaming Wi-Fi, which also can be purchased for just $8. Please remember that headphones are required. Now, we do have a modified beverage service for the main cabin, as our flight time is so short. We just sit back, relax, enjoy the nice view if you're on the window. Thanks for joining us today. to keep the seatbelts fastened until our captain brings the aircraft up to the gate and turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. That'll let you know it's safe to get up and gather the things you brought aboard you. We're going to deplane of our foreign love 10 tour. Please do leave all your things where they are until we reach the gate. If you do have your phone in person, you can turn that out of airplane mode. Alaska, our baggage guarantee says that you'll be, your bags will be in a baggage claim within 20 minutes of our arrival at the